Now in Europe, if you stand on your national interest basis, you can be accused easily that you are in favor of Russia. But the fact is that my compass is always shows to the direction of the Hungarian national interest. I'm not dealing with any other leader. I'm dealing with my own country. I stand for Hungary, you know? So whatever accusation I can get, or I will get, I will continue to have it.